is like my ninth favorite superhero. That's where I've got him. I've got him ahead of Superman, actually. Superman's 10. Then I got Jesus. They're both kind of pious. We like our superheroes kind of flawed, right? We love some inner turmoil. Like my top three, like it goes Batman, Iron Man, Macho Man, Randy Savage. Those are my three favorite superheroes.